up and running. Island Trucker. Don't forget, subscribe, share, comment, leave your messages below. And in this video, we're going to be pulling out from underneath this container. You go pull out, always make sure you lower your landing gear, disconnect your airlines. When you lower the landing gear, try to keep it about an inch or two above the ground. That way the next person that comes to hook up to the container is still into it. Once you pull out, easier. That way the container don't drop too low on the ground. Watch your mirror at the same time you're pulling out. That way if that trailer ain't gonna sit on that pavement, you'll notice it before it's too late, because a lot of times you could catch it with the frame of the truck instead of letting that thing drop on the ground. Right now we're going to bobtail over to this other location and back underneath the trailer we're picking up. Location, pick up your trailer, just scan the other trailers going there, because sometimes the trailer is not in the location that they tell you, so that'll save you some time by having to go there when you done already passed. Now, after you spot your trailer, you do like a little 45 setup. Keep that trailer in your driver's side mirror. Try to keep in that mirror at all times. A lot easier to back under it when you could spot that trailer in that mirror. Easy underneath there. After a while, you know the height of that trailer just by looking on it. You could tell if it's sitting too high or sitting too low. You just back underneath it until you hear that kingpin lock. Give it a tug. Tug on it once or twice, make sure you hook to it, and after that you just get out, hook up your airlines, walk around the trailer, do a pre-trip inspection on that trailer, make sure everything's good to go, and line up your landing gear, do whatever paperwork you need to do, show dropping the other trailer, and